think we're all glad that Nasty Chill is gone. That shit hung around too damn long this year.